Next, a true Mickey take in the best style of cricket commentators and also the big hit 19. It's by the commentators, it's called No 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 19 Not Out, and it features the live vocal now of Rory Bremner.
No, 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 19.
They've fought the most disastrous series in Test history. In 1984, the Test series against the West Indies seemed like just another rubber, but it wasn't. It was different in many ways, and so were those who did the batting. In 1933, the England captain's average was 35. In 1984, it was 19. No, 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 19. 19. No, 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 19. 19.
19.
19.
No, 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 19. 19. No, 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 19. Good vintage.
19.
Lords, Haddingley, Oval, Cucumber Sandwich.
And the heaviest defeat of the series continued at Old Trafford today, with England beaten by an innings and 64 runs.
I wasn't really sure what was going on.
Cheers!
In 1933, the Australian batsman typically stood at the crease for 12 overs and was exposed to hostile bowling every minute. It was the Bodyline series.
And Lowell taking a long run up his bowl straight at Woodfull, caught him a nice one on the back of the head, and he's going to need quite a lot of stitches in that, I'd say about 19. It wasn't even aiming at the stumps.
What a marvellous day it's been out there today. England resumed this morning with their overnight total of 7. Gower was first to go for 3, then getting 5, both from 4. Downton without scoring, bringing the total up to a miserly 19. No, no, 19. 19. No, 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 19. 19.
19.
Well, there's a bus just going down the edge of the road, turning left to the traffic lights. I can't see what the number is. I think it's the number 19. I just said that. Who let those women in here?
In the fifth test, England scored 202 in their second innings, which is an average of just under 19. The West Indies scored 346.
The only batsman able to cope with this attack was Chris Broad, who adopted a new stunt.
Says a side on, side on. Side on, side on.
Body line, body line.
Side bottom, side bottom.
Body line, body line.
None of them received a standing ovation. None of them, none of them. None of them received a standing ovation. None of them, none of them.
No, 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 no. I think you got it wrong there. There was one who shut up, Bill. Sitting with me in the commentary box here, I have Jim Laker, who holds the record for the most wickets taken in a test match. How many was it, Jim?
19.
Silly question, really. It's a long, slow, lazy delivery, but it's the best I can do.
W.
Caught.
Run out.
Hit wicket.
Stumped.
Retired hurt. How's that?
Brilliant. It was Rory Bremner who had you in cricketing creases there, from one national institution to another, from America into the British charts and the British public. Next week, we welcome Bruce Springsteen.